I'm taking you through the fantastic new Harry Potter Wizards Collection.
Wow. It's massive.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
That's incredible. It's huge.
This is a limited and numbered collection that has 31 discs in total, which include all 8 films on Blu-ray, DVD and Ultraviolet.
It's got all the very crucial and important codes to download your Ultraviolet copy.
Besides the films, the collection contains the entire 8-part documentary Creating the World of Harry Potter, which includes 2 parts that have never been released before. Part 7, Story, and Part 8, Growing Up.
Of course, there's loads of other special features as well with each film.
Ooh.
Not to mention an exclusive new bonus disc on Blu-ray that's packed with all sorts of behind-the-scenes footage and interviews.
There is a secret compartment at the back. Yeah, there we go. Ah-ha-ha. Bonus disc. The Wizards Collection also contains a ton of things besides the discs.
You have the catalogue of artifacts. This is a great thing for everyone to see all the detail that went into all the props. You know, we got to see so much of it.
And this is the label collection. All the things on, like, potions. Yeah, these are fun because it makes just the world more real, like, to see all the detail that went into it.
Included in the box here are production sketches by Stuart Craig, who is the production designer, signed by Stuart. You know, exactly the things that we worked with, you know, when making the films. And there's also some concept production paintings in there as well. They would use them to sort of visualise the world. And these are specially selected moments throughout the series.
You'll also find a stunning reproduction of the Slytherin Horcrux locket inside the set as well.
You know, I'm a man who is well aware of current trends and fashions, and a man who has a rather large head. So,
for anyone who wants to explore Hogwarts and its surrounding areas, there's a large colour cloth map as well as a blueprint of the inside of the castle. Ah, okay. These are my favourite two objects from this whole entire collection. And it's a cloth map. It's never been seen before. And it shows you Hogwarts Castle, right there in the middle, and all of the surroundings. And this, we have these blueprints that indicate exactly where everything is around the castle. There's the Black Lake, here's the castle, everything, all the measurements to the degree. That's a pretty amazing thing to have.
Last but not least, every set contains a certificate of authenticity, so you know it's genuine.
If you're lucky enough to get hold of one, yours will have a number here telling you which number of 63,000 you have, and you will know that there's not going to be many. I'm going to write one on here and keep this one.
So if you love Harry Potter, you're going to absolutely love this. And this is the biggest box set that Warner Brothers has ever done. OK, if it's any bigger, it needs wheels.
I think it's really lovely for us to be able to share this with the fans and to make them understand that it was a truly amazing piece of work, all the Harry Potter films.
There's no reason why you shouldn't get one, but I can think of loads of reasons why you should. 31 reasons, 31 discs.
Do I want one? Yeah, absolutely. I want one. I didn't expect it to be like this. This is my first time I've seen it. This is incredible. I know my parents are going to want one, definitely.
I definitely feel like Harry Potter is something that I want my kids or grandkids to embrace, and this will feel like, I don't know, it's just sort of a treasure.
Brilliant. Any questions?